Founding father of the Namibian nation, Dr. Sam Nujoma, has appealed to the Ovambanderu community to set aside all the differences that are hindering the community and focus on developing the community as a unit.
As I always say, a nation without culture is like a tree without roots. Ondo bepo chia dungonde u no puno muti no kauno mide okujo bepo mai tariro muti ba impira fe. Similarly, I would like to remind you that the late Chief Munjuku, second Nguvauva, fought tirelessly for years towards the unification of the Ovambanderu people. I therefore appeal to the acting chief and the substantive chief to work tirelessly towards uniting the Ovambanderu community and invest in the education of the Ovambanderu and the other Namibian children. In conclusion, I appeal to this community to stay united. As I always say, a people united is striving to achieve a common good for all members of the society. Will always emerge victorious. Long live the Ovambanderu people. Long live the Republic of Namibia. And I thank you, Kunero Kuhepa.